second pick, the Philadelphia Eagles select Donovan McNabb, quarterback, Syracuse University.
It's hard to wake up when the shades have been pulled shut. This house is haunted, it's so pathetic, it makes no sense at all. I'm ripe with things to say, the words rise and fall away. A stupid poem could fix this home, I'd read it every day.
Has denied that he threw up in the Super Bowl, when several of his teammates who were standing right there and may have gotten some on their cleats have said, oh no, he threw up in the Super Bowl.
Their anger hurts my ears, been running strong for 7 years. Rather than fix the problems, they never solve them, it makes no sense at all. I see them every day, we get along, so why can't they? If this is what he what she wants, then why is there so much pain?
That's intercepted at the 10.